very frank time in my life. Your picture. This was the same facial expression when I slept with my first black man. That was when I got naked. That was the same expression that I had at that moment. So I feel your pain. Believe me, I feel your pain. But sing to the people that mean the most.
So I thought I would share with you all, a couple years ago, I went through what the actresses affectionately refer to as the change. The time of your life where you slowly start shutting down, you take the time to think about what you really want out of your career and what you really desire. And that's right, a couple years ago, I turned 30. Now, 30 is not old, 30 is not a big deal, but somehow casting directors far and wide across the land all took notice. And so when I went in to sing my little soprano auditioning song, age range 18 to 32, when I finished, they did not have me stand next to that handsome tenor in the button down and the slacks. No, ladies and gentlemen, they brought in the children. I had officially entered Mom Land. Now in Mom Land, there are no cute shoes. There are no sexy costumes. There is no dance ball, which I have to say is going to be awesome. But in Mom Land, there is no head voice, there is no vibrato, and there are no high E's. In Mom Land, there's no stretch. And I think that's because we, as an artistic community, as a society, we have no idea what to do with these women. God forbid they should be wandering around the staff. We let people down, but we know where they're going to be, in that middle low range. Where you're never sure if they're yelling or singing, and you know their kids are going to end up in therapy for like 10 years. But something interesting happens in Mom Land. When your mom self can sometimes talk to your not mom self, you learn some interesting stuff. So, I invite you all to join me, and I'd like to propose a toast.